welcome back to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, what are you doing? Click the subscribe button and join the Black Envy movement. Make sure you click the notification bell to make sure you get notified every time I post a new video. So today I am introducing one of the new arrivals from my website, which is, sorry guys, which is Cherry. This is Cherry. This is she. And I love Cherry. I truly love Cherry. Like, who don't like a nice, good Cherry vibrant wig? So continue watching, seeing how this wig is installed and all the good things and how I achieve this makeup look, as well as you can purchase Cherry today on blackenvy.com. link will be posted down below. Remember that it is a T-part unit, but the difference with the new T-parts that are being released is that this one is a 4x4, so you do have more space of parting, so keep that in mind. So yeah, let's get into the video and see how I came up with this look. So today guys, I am introducing a new addition to the website, and I'm just so excited about it, especially that these wigs are becoming popular. So let's see. If you guys haven't seen the new arrivals, the link will be down below, but this is one of the new arrivals that I am showing y'all today. And this particular wig is Cherry. Okay, I did a quick press out. It's not, you know, pressed out completely, but listen, Cherry. I just love the different red tones in this wig. And the thing about this wig is that it is a T closure, as you guys can tell. But instead of just a regular T where you're just stuck with one part, which is becoming popular, it's a 4x4 T. So you still get the frontal illusion with more parting space, but it's still the T closure. You feel me? The best of both worlds. And so today I will be installing it. I already did the molding and everything. I'm just gonna pop it on and put some hairspray, style it, mold it. And today's makeup look, I'm going to attempt, it's gonna be like right here, because sis, I just want to do something different. So yes, let's install this wig and see what's going on with it or whatever. So keep on watching and see how Cherry looking. Thank you.
I don't die on this one.
He's up.